I really don't think grasshoppers are a problem this year. Just a couple, not many.